This is the last place you'd expect to find a world-touring rock star. Two worlds collide in the middle of this northern archipelago, creating an experience that will shock our main character.
So, yeah, this was one of a kind.
Join us now for some unique moments with the Gone Fishing Experience, the hardest rocking fishing show. Welcome to one of the world's most magnificent locations. A beautiful, unique archipelago just off the southern coast of Finland. And today we're going fishing with one of the hardest rockers there is. The rock star, well, you'd normally find this guy performing to thousands of screaming fans in some giant stadium somewhere. And how is a rock star going to deal with fishing? Well, that's what we're here to find out. I'm Jonathan, and I'll be your host on Gone Fishing, the hardest rocking fishing experience there is. But first, let's meet our fishing guide, Mika. Hiya, Mika.
Hi, Jonathan.
How you doing?
Hi.
Welcome to the show.
Thanks.
What do you think about this, a rock star and fishing? How's that going to work?
I think those are good mix. Both are attitude things.
Well, I'm hoping to be able to promise him that we can catch some pike. What do you think?
Let's see what happens. I will do my best.
Okay, you'll do your best. Thanks, Mika. Great. So, without further ado, let's go and meet our rock star for today. That's Jyrki69 from 69 Eyes.